If you just bought the Yeti microphone and wondering what is the best way to set up your microphone in the computer for your YouTube video, you have reached the right video. In this short video, I will show you how to set up Yeti microphone recording in your Mac operating system for the best quality audio recording. Before I start, just want to clarify, I have a Yeti Blue mic, but this method works on any kind of Yeti mic. Additionally, I'll give you my feedback on which of one will give you the best quality audio recording. Let's fix the default setting for all the Yeti mic recording. Connect your mic to your computer with the USB cable. In this demo, I'm going to connect Yeti Blue. I have reduced the gain of Yeti mic to minimum. In the pattern section behind the mic, I choose the one with the heart sign. It's called cardioid, which is going to catch audio from the front and avoid the noise from the behind. Let's start with the recording. Recording option 1 for the Mac OS. Click on the sound icon and go to the sound preferences. In the input section, choose Yeti Stereo microphone as a default input. Click on the spotlight and search for the voice memo. Double check if your mic is selected. Click on the red recording icon for the start recording the audio. To export the audio from the voice memo, just click the audio and drag to the folder you want to place. Let's talk about pros and cons. The pros are very easy to set up, no additional software requires. The cons: audio quality is not good as other software options. The audio file comes into the .m4a file format, and some video editing software does not support that audio format. Let's talk about recording option 2 for the Mac OS. Make sure you have the same setting as discussed in the option 1 for the audio input. Now, open the QuickTime from the Spotlight. From the file menu in the QuickTime, choose the new audio recording. On the little recording window next to the red icon, click an arrow drop-down icon and choose the Yeti Stereo microphone as your input. Make sure the audio icon below recording is muted. Click on the red recording icon for the recording the audio. The pros and cons for the recording on the QuickTime player: this is one of the best quality audio without requiring technical knowledge about all the editing softwares. The cons: the file format is coming to .m4a file format. However, you can easily find the free .m4a converter online. Since you are here, I would like to give you some pro tips. The recording option number 3 for the Mac OS. This option requires some technical knowledge, and if you edit video using DaVinci Resolve, please watch this video. This is the one of the best option for editing and recording the audio for a YouTube video. If you find this video is helpful, please consider subscribing. Until then, take care and see you.